Cutting across religious line, hundreds of people flock to a Sufi saint shrine in Jammu and Kashmir's Rajouri district daily to seek his blessings for healing. People believe that by seeking blessings of Sufi saint Nanga Baji Sahib in Rajouri district and having meal at the shrine can cure their relatives of deadly diseases. India has a long tradition of Sufism, a form of worship that emphasizes a personal relationship with Allah.